if cabinet ministers came to you and said, listen, candidly, we've got more of a chance of saving some seats because we're going down to a terrible defeat at the next general election, if you stood aside, would you stand aside for the sake of the party?
No, because I'm dealing with the issues at hand. I'm dealing with the economy every day. I'm spending
my time
with the Chancellor. No.
Spending
my time with
revolvers and shoot them.